Back on the Hill, Arkansas men's basketball knew this first year would be a challenge under new head coach Mike Anderson. It's a new system with plenty of talent, but very young. And when your veteran leader goes down for the year, it could be bad. Junior forward Marshawn Powell was the only Hog to make preseason All-SEC, but it became official yesterday. He's out for the year with a torn ACL. Took an amazing effort from the freshman backcourt to avoid an upset to Utah Valley State. DJ Young's first double-double, 19 points, 11 boards, but even the highly touted guard still has areas to improve.
I think the strength of the game, you know, he got the speed, we know that. And sometimes that speed is, you know, speed can help you, it can hurt you. And I think as he started understanding how to utilize that, especially, you know, he's great in open court. I mean, if you just watch his body language, he plays the game with everything he has. And that's the part I really like about it. He gives it his all.